day 10 in America, and we're going to the Spy Museum.
We're outside the International Spy Museum. There's a whole bunch of like high school kids, middle school girls on our left.
Right.
There's like 89 kids, so we'll see how this goes.
Right here.
Just same.
Me. Were you filming?
Yeah.
That's me.
Just keep going.
Okay, so we just finished lunch at the Shake Shack. We had like a concrete shake. It was like pretty good, but not fantastic, just like pretty good. We were gonna film in there, but it was really loud and busy, so yeah. And we are now going to the National Postal Museum, which should be good. We're gonna try and catch a tour at 1. Hopefully we make it in time.
Shout out to Esther.
Shout out to Esther Song, because Esther Song asked for a shout out because she is, I don't know, insert adjective here. Yeah, okay, go Esther Song. Woo. Okay. So, apparently this is the National Postal Museum. It's a little bit bigger than we expected, but you know, whatever. So we're gonna go in for a tour. Hopefully we make it for the tour. I don't know what time it is.
12:38.
Okay, we'll make it for the tour at 1. Should be good.
We're having a competition and we're gonna see if you can throw these parcels into the correct bins. I'll start. We have 5 parcels.
I might get stuck.
And you have to, there are like names on all the bins, and we're gonna see who wins, okay? So give us 3, 2, 1.
3, 2, 1, commence.
Oh, you're not joining my show, I'm not gonna know.
I want to know because there is.
I'm just gonna finish my 5, right? New York. Illinois! I'm done.
I didn't know which one was mine.
Okay, so obviously I won that. So yeah.
Yay, you.
Maggie is playing the zip code challenge. She's doing pretty slowly. You have to try and put in as many zip codes from this top envelope into this bottom thing as fast as possible. You have 90 seconds. We'll see how she goes and report back later.
Okay, so now Vanessa's doing it.
Oh no!
I finished. I did very well. She has already screwed up and she's only up to 9. You did this to me as well.
I don't know if Maggie did very well.
I got 17 out of 25, okay? It wasn't that bad. It told me well done.
This person has really bad handwriting. Oh, my glasses are falling down.
Stop making excuses. So, what's happening is, there's a zip code on this, and she has to type it onto this, and she got another one wrong. This is her score, like her accuracy, and it's, I don't know.
Oh no, 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 I'm in the fast thing now. Oh no.
I got, what did I get?
Oh, I got one
more. Come on, Vanessa.
Look, I'm getting 2.
Let's see how you did.
I mean,
well done.
I got the same comment as you,
but sent most of them on the right path. Back in 1968, letter sorting machine operators
finished up at the Society of Postal Museum. We're head across the road to the National Guard Memorial Museum.
Did you use my filming technique? Maggie used my filming technique. Okay, so
yeah, we're gonna go over there.
So, I think this still counts as us visiting the museum. This still counts. I'm still counting this. We're still counting this as visiting the museum, right?
No.
I think
we didn't go in. It doesn't count.
I think it still counts.
We didn't go in.
It doesn't count.
Not counting it. Sorry.
Well, I'm gonna count it, and these guys aren't. So, where are we going?
Right, next.
Okay. So we're just picking up some water on the way to the next museum. Hashtag stay hydrated 2K15. Woo!
It's too bad for us.
That's the joke, man.
We are in the National Museum of American History. We just finished up at the National Museum of African American History and Culture, and now we're going to the Star Spangled Banner.
You don't have to say it to the president or the envoy, you just have to say goodnight.
Okay, so we are in a Thai restaurant. We're having dessert. I have coconut custard with cream and fried banana inside, like spring rolls with vanilla ice cream.
Three things we learned today. Number one, postal museums are not as lame as they sound. Look at all these free postcards we got.
That's several postcards, by the way.
Yes. Okay, number two. Just because Maggie says she won a game does not mean that she did win a game.
Illusion.
For example, earlier you may have seen she got 17 out of 25, and I got 19 out of 27, and you will find 19 out of 27 is a higher percentage. Therefore, I won. And number three thing we learned today, Maggie will tell you.
What?
Okay, number three thing we learned today, Maggie is not good at coming up with things on the spot. So that's all for today. Tomorrow is our last day. That's not all for today.
One thing you're gonna learn today is the beginning of every video, sometimes Alexa still says okay,
sir. That's what I said you were gonna say.
And then
start a new video.
No more corrections. We're just putting this in.
You're just putting it in without correcting it.
Yeah, it's just okay. Gonna be really long. It's a minute and 30 seconds.
Sorry that today's video is gonna be 20 minutes long, and you can have the TV in the background.
I don't even know what I'm watching.
That's copyrighted, Maggie. Please take the camera away. So yeah, is that all for today now, Max?
Yeah.
Okay, that's all for today. Tomorrow we have our last day in DC. Oh, I remember. No, that's yesterday.
The Never camera mind. Keeps focusing on the guy in the picture behind you.
I think that's really offensive. So that's all for today. Good night. Goodbye.